Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Indri from Faculty of Public Health Universitas Indonesia. I will present my research with the title The Impact of Musculoskeletal Symptoms When Using Gadget During Work from Home as Pandemic COVID-19 Consequences. This is my co-author, Prof. Meli, Ms. Susiana, Dr. Syahrul, Ms. Ike, and Mr. Bonardo. Recently, the population of mobile phone users reached about 178 million with the penetration rate of 67% in 2018, and it predicted a rising the number and duration during pandemic COVID-19 because of work and learn from home policy. As we know, the function of the gadget, including mobile phone and tablet, were not only for communication, for example, only for calling and text message, but also as tool to simplify daily activity involving e-commerce, teleconference, video call, and e-learning activity. Therefore, this study would like to see the impact of musculoskeletal symptoms using gadget as consequences during pandemic COVID-19. The study design is cross-sectional survey by online-based questionnaire that collected from UI community. The total population in UI community is about 51,000 persons with consisting of lecturers, student, and managerial staff. Using the Slovin equation to calculate the number of sample, we get the minimum number of respondents. It's about 1,080 persons. It was collected by stratified random sampling. The dependent variable is musculoskeletal symptom. The independent variable are age, sex, job position, duration, activity when using the gadget, and how to hold the gadget. The results found nearly all the respondents on their mobile phone and mostly already used the mobile phone for more than 10 years is about 56%. However, only 16% of respondents had tablet and used for less than 10 years. The frequent activity is more than 3 hours per day when using the mobile phone were mostly for work or college activity, social media, entertainment, and web surfing. The way how to hold mobile phone for more than 3 hours per day were mostly used with the one hand, with the thumb activity operate, and hold with two hands with two thumbs were active to operate as well. Meanwhile, the frequent activity when using tablet were mostly for work or college activity, entertainment, and reading. The way to hold tablet for more than 3 hours per day is found mostly with two hands with index finger is actively, and hold with two hands and two thumbs were actively to operate. The multivariate analysis found the factors significant associated with the musculoskeletal symptom when using the mobile phone. They are age, especially for young age under 25 years old, have more at risk, sex, particularly female, have twice more at risk, the activity for web surfing, work or college activity, including did the assignment and hold the phone with two hands with two thumbs actively for more than 2 hours, it phone have risky to affected musculoskeletal symptoms. Whereas the factors that significantly associated when using a tablet, there was sex similar like the mobile phone, female more at risk, the academic position, student have risky activity for social media, and two index finger actively for more than 1 hour have more at risk to affected the musculoskeletal symptoms. Thank you for your kind attention.